All right, I'm getting ready to go tomorrow and set up the stand. That's about, I don't know, 15 pounds, 20 pounds I'll be wearing on my back on the way into the stand tomorrow. Ought to be fun. All right, we made it back in. Mosquitoes are not as bad as they were when I was shooting my bow. Whew. Now, to find a spot to set up. Actually, a couple spots. Yeah, the skeeters are getting bad now, though. Like another person track back here, which is a bummer. There's a good trail, but I think my first choice is going to be right up here somewhere. Oh yeah, the skeetles are terrible in here. This is it. This is the first spot I want to try to set up in. I was thinking right back there. Because you got this trail comes through right there. Boy. Yeah, the skeeters are really bad right now. So I could sit up like in this little clump of trees right here, and I'd have a shot out through there. Let's see where this comes through here. But this trail comes through right here. Be a pretty close dang shot. That'd be too close. So this trail comes down through here. Then I was thinking maybe right over in that tree right there. Right over here. Yeah, like right up in that. If I was to climb up in there and not even get up that high, I mean, I could get a shot at anything on that trail, probably anything on this trail. I think that's gonna be it right there. All right. Let's see if this aider works here. Sure does, but it might be too freaking long. Yeah, that step's too big, so I have to tighten it up. Probably just about like that. Should work. So now, if I step on it, there we go. Oh, yeah. I mean, it's gonna be tough to get shooting lanes through there. I mean, it'd probably be pretty easy to get one right through there. You're thinking like that. Yeah. And I'll show you why. Thank you. think this will definitely work. I got a shot probably right down through there. Right down through there. Definitely through there. Probably out here.